Okay, we're back out of the clean out. I'm going to try and get it to go back towards the bathrooms. There we go. And
I'm going to zero it.
Because we were a little short.
Hold on. Zeroed it.
All right, this is going towards the bathroom. Oh, there is something right here clogging it. Go flush the toilets for me. Okay, still working on the sales floor from the clean out back towards the restroom. And apparently, I'm not really sure what's going on, but it looks like this must be a cap that's screwed inside the fitting. And then, here's something in the pipe. And the pipe doesn't look very good here at all.
messed up there.
Yeah, that doesn't look right.
Look at that,
he's
holding
the
water back.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a flashlight. Okay, so there on the right's probably the line coming in. And then the other line just goes to a dead end, so that makes sense. We had just turned on a whole bunch of water to make sure it's coming through here correctly. Go ahead. So we turned the mop sink on and we have a lot of water running.
Wait, do you guys need a tiger spray?
Yeah, to the right is an inlet where the water's coming from the bathrooms over. So the water's flowing fine.
Are you sure? I'm pretty sure the system's connected to both of them.
And here we are in the clean out. Looking straight down. Okay, this will end our video of the sales floor. The sewer line looks fine.